On top of breaking news at 11, FGCU's athletic director Ken Kavanagh is moving on. Kavanagh was supposed to be leaving FGCU at the end of the school year, but he's already out. ABC 7 sports reporter Jaron May is in the studio with more insight on his abrupt departure.
That's right. After 14 years at the helm of the Eagles, Kavanagh is officially done. I spoke with former FGCU president Mike Martin today, who told me he launched a task force back in February to investigate the financial sustainability of the school's athletic department. One of the group's recommendations was to blend athletics into the university at large. Martin said Kavanagh was not entirely comfortable with the change. He said Ken didn't like having less direct influence over his department. Martin said there was no animosity or ill will between Kavanagh and the school, but there was some tension that is common with change. Martin hasn't been at FGCU in the past few months, so he couldn't speak on what transpired specifically today. We requested more documents from FGCU, but have not received them yet. When I contacted Kavanagh for comment, he said, quote, appreciate your note and friendship. God bless. We'll continue to update you on this story as we find out more. For now, reporting in studio, Jaron May, ABC 7.